It's recording now, but they let me off the leash, man.
I'm trying to run.
I think this is a highlight game of the week.
I think it is a terrific game. And, you know, the team that left Orlando and had to alter their travel plans a little bit because of the pandemic, leave a little earlier than normal, going in to try to bring a home win or bring a win back home to Orlando, LC.
They've won 10 games 3 straight years. 2, they've scored 30 or more points in 37 of the last 38 games. And on defense, they led the nation in tackles for loss.
We've been very good, I feel, the last 3 to 4 years. Just, you know, playing with a certain type of chip on our shoulder just to prove everybody wrong. But this year, we're not trying to prove nobody wrong. We're trying to prove ourselves right. We know how good we are. So that's what we're going out there to prove.
Florida State was last week. Now you got UCF. That's where we are right now in college football. UCF and their quarterback, Dylan Gabriel. This dude can spin it. He's got athletes all over the field and a tough scheme to defend. We'll find out really how good Georgia Tech is today.
Today, the 2020 college football season begins for the UCF Knights. The Knights in Atlanta to take on a Georgia Tech football team that opened the season with a 16-13 win at FSU last week.
So Georgia Tech was high off of beating the Seminoles. You have to come back down to life today because you're going to play a much better team. This is going to be a monster game, David. I can't wait to see UCF.
Special group, special on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Special.
Hey man, 6 months of work. Go enjoy it. Go enjoy the end. Gotta be perfect. Keep throwing your blows. You guys got me?
Yes, sir.
Keep packing these guys.
And the 2020 college football season for the UCF Knights begins in Atlanta, and we are underway. Nice drop. Here's a throw down. Field man open. It is caught. It's on the 25. To the 20. 15. It's Dixon. Drops. Looks. Throws. The pass is caught. Touchdown. Trey Nixon. Trey Nixon to the end zone. And the Knights an extra point from tying it up. They answer Georgia Tech with an impressive opening drive.
And what we know, UCF is so much speed, so much talent. This is going to be a fun one, Joe, no doubt.
Option. He'll keep it. He'll bounce off the one. Tucker lost the football. It's free. Knights are pulling their way. They got it. Sims got hit. Ball popped free. And out of the pile, UCF's got it. And I believe that's the freshman, Josh Seliskar, that's got the football.
This defensive line, very disruptive. They have guys that can move and really make it difficult to engage an offensive line.
It's down, the kick is up, and the kick is no good. It was blocked. The Knights got a hand up there. May have been Noah Hancock.
Look at this tempo. Don't blink because they'll score. Dylan Gabriel will do it all for UCF.
Dylan looks, he throws the end zone pass. Is on Marlon Williams. Holy smokes, what a catch.
My mama, happy birthday. I love you.
Right at you, machine gun style. Snap after snap, and right down the field they come. And UCF, the offense is revving.
Give it to McCray inside the 15 to the 10. He breaks a tackle 5. He's to the end zone. Touchdown, Greg McCray. Boom! Knights go on top 20 to 17. Big hole opened up on the offensive line. He's good from 21 yards out.
He's just a baller, man. I mean, he's a baller. I don't know how else to describe it. Feel the
power. Looking, throwing his pass tipped in the air. It's intercepted. Seliskar. He's at the 30 and runs into his own man. But the Knights get the turnover.
Watch this defense, man. It's just amazing how disruptive they are.
They want to go quickly to check 25. They just get a man off, or did they? Dylan Gabriel throwing down Pip. Open his next hand. Got it. Touchdown.
Stop playing with him.
Telling American right now isn't deeper than the Big 12, perhaps. Fourth best or third best league in college football right now.
Of the coaches who took jobs in 2018, best record in 2 years.
I run with the Giants. Snap, more Otis. And he's in the end zone for a touchdown. Otis Anderson.
Easy work.
Keeper by Sims. He'll be hit at the 45. That's Eric Gilliard. But the freshman Thornton cuts off the angle, and the Knights will get the football. He throws downfield to Marlin. Comes back, makes a catch inside the 10-yard line. Unbelievable catch by Marlin Williams with just a man catch for a touchdown.
Six months of adversity. 3 months not being around each other. Coming back in waves in June and July. Not knowing what tomorrow had for us. The only thing we're promised was today. You guys staying true to each other, staying true to the process, staying true to the Knight Brotherhood. That's what we're talking about, man. We got a 1-0 journey each week. Got me 1-0 journey each week. If we do that, we got a chance to be special. Hey, everybody get the game on.
I mean, gosh, you saw what happened last week. You can say we're the best team in Florida. So.